Many of us might be feeling a bit of COVID fatigue, especially kids who have not only been out of school for months already, but they're trying to stay busy, get out of the house over the summer. Well, Channel 9's Anthony Kasur explains, thanks to a $500,000 grant, the YMCA of Greater Charlotte is stepping in to help out.
After months of juggling work, online learning, and now restless kids at home, people are feeling overwhelmed.
Because they're not used to being on the inside, and then it being summertime, it's hard for me.
Grandmother Estella Helton isn't alone. In fact, psychiatrists from Atrium Health say kids are the ones who are feeling most interrupted right now.
They're ready to get out and do things. The school year has ended. It's summertime. So now, because of the pandemic, many of these activities have been canceled.
The YMCA of Greater Charlotte had a hunch families may be feeling the burnout. The Foundation for the Carolinas just awarded them $500,000 to help get kids out of the house.
This is something where we feel like we need to step in and want to help the community. And
that money will be used to offset the cost of the Y's day camps they just resumed 2 weeks ago. We caught up with some kids at the YMCA's Stratford Richardson location.
Hey, wait, said Judy.
The day is centered around classroom learning, mental wellness, and playtime.
The last several months have been especially challenging in terms of the homeschooling.
The good news here, anyone can apply. You don't have to be a YMCA member. And there's still plenty of room available.
We know there's some concerns around COVID-19 and kids in childcare centers, but the Y says they're doing everything they can to keep their kids safe, including taking their temperature before they even come in and encouraging social distance.
In order to keep kids spread out, the YMCA is offering the program at a handful of its locations. They've also partnered with other organizations to use 7 different facilities. A much needed break, and the Y says they're just happy to help.
It's hard on all these kids right now.
In Charlotte, Anthony Kasur, Eyewitness News.